Oh, tartar sauce. I want to keep going. Ooh, a quarter. Cool. Good morning! Hey, you turned out the lights! Better out. Boy, a whole day to do whatever I want. Oh, hey, it's Gary. Huh? Why is he all by his little lonesome all the way over there?
You never know what you're gonna find at the dump.
God.
Sure could go for a Krabby Patty right now.
Hey, Gary. What you doing? Oh, can I play? All right, go me!
I want to get my rage on at Derby Stadium.
Oops, I didn't see you there. Awesome. All right, go, was fun. Maybe later we could have a sleepover and bake cookies and play board games and read comic books. Don't forget to bring pizza. See you later, Gary.
I've been grilling for years, but I'll never be fry cook games material.
That's a new cleaning technique I never seen before.
Start it up!
Yeah!
it, Patrick. Want to check out the art show at the U? Sure could go for a Krabby Patty right now. What's up? I want a club from Club World. I want to get my rage on at Kirby Stadium.
Got a nice current going. What's up with all the trash bags laying around?
You never know what you're gonna find at the dump.
Yeah, chum bucket's probably got even more chum down.
Hey, whatever you do, don't touch those barrels.
Thank you.
chick. I wish I lived on Grime Street.
Nifty. Big one.
Star, just the sea star I wanted to see. Wanna help your best friend Plankton out?
But SpongeBob's my best friend. And Squidward, too. And Mr. Krabs. And Sandy. And Mr. Krabs! And,
Okay, okay, I get it. You wanna help me find some treasure or not?
Ooh, treasure? Oh, boy, can I have some?
If you find any chests and bring them back to me, then maybe we'll make a deal. Got it?
Sounds like a deal to me. What do I have to do?
Well, this place is a gold mine, you see. You wouldn't believe what people just throw out. And that's where you come in. There's tons of chests laying around the dump for you to grab. But some of them are buried underneath all of this junk. That's where the crane comes in. If you want to use it, get up there and tune in for further instructions.
Oh, hoo-hoo! Treasure! Tartar sauce. Treasure!
Such wealth, such riches, more!
Mm-hmm.
for me?
I can almost taste victory. Keep searching. I can almost taste victory. Keep searching.
Whoa.
Magnificent. We're well on our way. Keep looking, Patrick. There's more sand dollars where that came from if you keep bringing me back more treasure chests.
Jeez, Desi sure goes up high. Patrick, you made it! And just in time for your special surprise.
Ooh, is it a pony? Is it a pizza? Is it
Patrick, I wanted to do something nice for you, so I made a scavenger hunt with prizes. I hid these golden gloves all over Glove World for you to find. Find them and bring them back to me, and you'll win some sand dollars as a prize.
SpongeBob, you're the best friend a guy could ever ask for.
No, you're the best friend. Have fun.
Okay, ready or not, here I glove!
Sup?
Nifty!
What's shaking?
You're doing great!
Start it up!
Hi, Patrick.
Whoa!
nice current going.
Want to check out the art show at BBU? Delivery trucks will soon by.
You're doing great!
Oh, you got this.
Get those gloves!
God.
It's fully got even more chum now, huh?
I wonder what's gonna happen today.
God.
I want to compete in the Fry Cook Games next year.
Oh, sorry, can't stop!
Watch it! What's your deal?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
What's your deal?
Hey now!
Hello there.
Do not.
If you grabbed all the gloves, that would be perfectly glovely.
Eighth jar of mayo I've seen today.
I've been grilling for years, but I'll never be fry cook games material.
I saw a nematode the other day. Horrible creatures.
Hello!
Job,
Patrick. Way to find those golden gloves. Here's your prize money. But I bet you can find even more if you keep looking. Get back out there.
I'm on it. Look out, gloves. It's finding time.
I've been grilling for years, but I'll never be fry cook games material. Hi, Patrick.
I want to ride the mix! Today's forecast is sunny with a chance of manners.
There are still some golden gloves out there, Patrick.
Sandra, what's a plane like you doing on a runway like this?
She's in charge of getting us to the highest heights while we test the laws of physics and nature to get a high score on this complete free fall. The more rings you glide through on your way down, the better your score, and the more sand dollars you earn. You got it? And the fun doesn't stop there. There's a bunch of different courses for you to try.
Can't wait to be a bird!
Great! Hop into Bessie when you're ready!
Let's go! Start it up! Bird, what's up?
What's up? What's up? Don't you what's up me, pal. You know perfectly well what's up. This whole place is packed. This is my third favorite sunbathing spot, and it's filled with other people and their stuff. And don't get me started on the noise. I just want to sunbathe, and there's talking over here and music over there. It's loud and annoying, and I can't take it anymore. Patrick, make your obnoxiousness useful and clear this place out right now.
Sorry, Squidward. Not my part, not my problem.
Now you listen here. I want this place cleared out, and I want it cleared out pronto. You hear me? Fine. If I give you some sand dollars, will you clear this place out for me?
Oh boy, sand dollars! You got it, Squidward. I'll have this place cleared out before you can say triple sea nut butter and jellyfish jelly sandwiches.
Want to check out the art show at BBU?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at this mess!
Wow! Boom!
Gonna help. Go be annoying somewhere else.
All right, go me!
Sure could go for a Krabby Patty right now. What's up?
Look at this mess. You're not gonna help. Go be annoying somewhere else.
This is like the 8th jar of mayo I've seen today.
Yeah!
I wonder what's gonna happen today.
Wanna hit up the boating school or jellyfish fields race?
I can't tan under the... Patrick, what are you doing? There's still people in...
I want a glove from Glove World.
My bad.
Ah! Hello there.
Look at this mess. Are they gone yet? Oh, they are. Excellent. Now I can sunbathe in peace. Take your sand dollars and scram, you egg.
Scrambled eggs? Where?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Yo, you been down to Jellyfish Fields today? It's buzzing. Careful, please.
Why, hello, Patrick. Are you here for the boating safety seminar?
Wait, I thought this was an exhibit for finish lines.
Well, lucky for you. You're here just in time for something even better. I'm hosting a race to help boaters be more aware of the dangers of high-speed boating. Come to think of it, you could use a brush up on your boating skills. It's been quite some time since you obtained your boating license. Would you like to participate in the seminar?
Me, pick me!
Wonderful. Ready to hit the road, Patrick? Excellent. Buckle up.
Nice day.
Don't let the boat drive you!
Hey.
Lean into your turns! Floor it! I mean, don't floor it!
Kelp dog sure sounds good right about now.
Today's forecast is...
Look both ways! Oh, well done, Patrick. You're a boating star. Here, some sand dollars. A bonus reward for demonstrating exceptional boating skills. Keep up the exceptional work, my good noodle.
Take that, Todd, from Boating Safety 101. All right, go me!
Hey, pal! Get over here!
Howdy, Patrick. How are you today?
Better than you, because you seem sad. What's the matter?
Oh, nothing much. It's just Squirrel Appreciation Day. Here I am, having to clean up this mess I created. My latest experiment blew up and sprayed jelly all over Bikini Bottom.
I love jelly! Could I help to, show my appreciation for you?
Aw, shucks. Really, Patrick? You would do that for me?
No, that's shucks. But I do have sea nut butter and bread.
I don't need a sandwich, silly. But if you can clean up this mess for me, I could take the day off. I'd sure appreciate it. That, and I'm sure the neighbors would appreciate it, too. What do you say, Patrick? Wanna lend a hand and share the appreciative glory?
Yeah, I'm ready to start cleaning.
Great! Let's get cracking then.
Hi, Patrick.
Boo for me?
Hey there, Patrick.
sure did. I hardly worked.
What's up with all the trash bags laying around?
Hello there.
Another one of my sunbathing spots swarmed. Patrick, clear it out.
You got it, Squidward.
I want a glove from Glove World. Gee, I wish I lived on Conch Street. I saw a nematode the other day. Horrible creatures.
What's up?
If you're not gonna help, go be annoying somewhere else.
Never know
Patrick,
what you're gonna find.
What are you doing? There's if you're not gonna help, go be annoying somewhere else. Perfect. Take your sand dollars and get lost.
Silly, I'm already lost.
Wait till I tell Karen about the treasure. Oh, she'll delight in my latest grand plan.
I want to compete in the Fry Cook Games next year.
This is like eighth jar of mayo I've seen today.
Sure could go for a Krabby Patty right now.
Stupid application, stupid fee, stupid faculty, stupid dream. They just refuse to visualize the artist within.
Hi, Squidward!
Oh, Patrick, as if this day couldn't get any worse. What do you want, Patrick? I'm busy moping.
Oh, why the long face, Squidward?
As you can see by my dour expression here, once again, my hopes and dreams of becoming Bikini Bottom's resident artiste have been dashed. These windbags here at Bikini Bottom University won't accept me into their arts program. Don't they know that I'm the epitome of culture in this dump?
You know, I'm a man of culture myself.
Ha! As if. Wait, that's it! What better way to prove my worth to those numbskulls than to show off my skills against yours here on stage? Once those airheads get a load of your performance next to mine, they'll be forced to finally recognize this formerly unrecognized talent. It's perfect! Go over to one of the designated talent areas, Patrick, and I'll round up the faculty so they can watch. It's time to compete! Look at your shapes, visualize the sculpture within, and then create! I don't think you're ready to see this. It's beautiful! You can't do better than that. What? As if you'd do any better. Go on, Patrick, you're up. Just press the button when you're done, or whatever.
Want to check out the art show at BBU?
Neato!
A fluke. There's no way he can beat me in another category.
All right, go me!
Try this on for size. Myself with that performance. There's no way you could outdance me. Oh, come on! Let the music move you, Patrick. Or don't. See if I care.
Let's go!
I love sand.
Performing.
Oh, for me.
Ow! I don't understand. Rematch. Next category, right now.
Whoopsie.
And now, a bearing of my very soul. I've never loved myself more than in this moment for creating this gorgeous thing of beauty. Let's see you beat that, huh? Ugh, they'll see. I have more art in one of my left tentacles than you do in your whole body. Think you can prove me wrong? Let's see you go make a masterpiece. Press the button when you're done. What are you even doodling over there? I don't understand. How did this imbecile get a perfect score?
Wow! I can't believe I won!
Yes, I also can't believe you won.
Look! Not only did I get into the arts program, they gave me a bunch of sand dollars!
No, my beautiful scholarship money, my spot in the program. How dare they? How was any of that art? What did you do that I didn't?
It's like you said, Squidward, I visualized the artist within. You should try it.
Well, I think you've ruined my day enough. Get lost, would you?
Okay. I'll come by and ask you for a recommendation letter later. Bye, Squidward!
My art is way better than anyone else's out here!
Excuse me, coming through!
Thank you.
Excuse me, coming through!
Only a best friend can help me with. Hey, buddy, can you lend me a hand?
I'm on it, SpongeBob!
Job, Patrick. Keep going. You're doing great. Patrick, keep going! Patrick, keep... Wow!
Right,
you did great!
All right, go me!
Patrick! Hey, Patrick! Over here! Hey, buddy, can you lend me a hand?
Oh,
let's
Patrick!
A word!
Huh? Voice in my head, is that you?
Down here, you numbskull.
Oh, what's up, Plankton?
Second time's the charm, right? Are you ready to defend the honor of the chum bucket in the Fry Cook Games?
No.
Excellent! I heard yes. Now the chum bucket is just one step away from victory! You just need enough sand dollars to pay the admission fee to enter the games, and we'll be in business. So I'll ask again, are you ready to defend the honor of the chum bucket in the Fry Cook Games? Hey, Pinky, what did I say? You can't enter without enough sand dollars to pay for admission. Come back when you have it and you're actually ready.
Oh, okay.
That Krabs will get what's coming to him, but good. Just you wait, Krabs.
Why, hello, dear. Ready to demonstrate your boating skills again? Excellent. Buckle up. $10, a bonus reward for demonstrating exceptional boating skills. Keep up the exceptional work, my good noodle.
Take that, Todd, from...
Hey, whatever you do, don't touch those barrels.
Why, hello, dear. Excellent.
Lean into your turns!
Nothing's gonna puff me up today.
Why, hello, Tex. Why, hello, dear. Excellent. Here, some sand up. Keep up the ex.
Take that! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Oh, it's just you. Where's. Never mind. You're the one I trust behind the wheel.
Sure could go for a Krabby Patty right now.
Appreciation.
Sure did.
Patrick, are you ready to have the best day ever?
Oh boy, am I! Let's get jellyfishing!
Patrick, aren't you forgetting something important? You need your special net.
I don't need that. Who needs a net when you've got hands?
Wow, a new technique! Let's see it in action, Patrick. Go grab a jellyfish for me and bring it here. Jellyfish before. Whoa, it's King Jellyfish.
My babies.
Who said that?
Bring me now.
Oh, no wonder we've never seen these jellies before. They're the king's babies. Aw, we gotta do something to help. You're gonna get stung a lot, but I can give you enough sand dollars to buy a tube of Kevin's ointment. What do you say, pal? Ready to rescue some royal babies?
Oh, yeah. I've always wanted to meet royalty.
You
stay here and look for stragglers. I'll bring those royal high fishes home.
Jellyfish is waiting. Whoa, look at you go.
Yeah. Whoa! Go!
Hello, dear. Ready to demonstrate your boating skills again? Excellent. Buckle up.
Hey, it's Patrick.
Except
take that. All right, go. Oh, much better.
Why, hello, X.
Today's forecast is sunny with a chance of rain.
some sex. Keep up the ex.
Take that! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Hey, buddy, can you lend me a hand?
I'm on it! Start it up!
Good job, Patrick! Keep going!
I want a club from Club World!
Another one of my sunbathing spots swarmed. Patrick, clear it out.
You got it, Squidward. Stop that.
Look at this mess.
Hey!
You're not gonna help. Go be annoying somewhere else. Perfect. Take your sand dollars and get lost.
Silly. All right, go me! Sure did. Ooh, sweet ride.
Did you hear about canned bread?
Hey, whatever you do, don't touch those barrels.
Another one of the Patrick clear.
You go.
Ah! gonna happen today?
Look at this mess.
Ooh, I want to do the bony grease.
Hey there, Patrick.
Perfect. Take your sand out.
Silip, all right. Go me!
Dear, welcome to Demolition Derby Stadium. Want to participate in the derby? Or rather, my version of a derby, anyway.
Is that anything like my version of a double-decker Krabby Sandwich?
Maybe. I'm filling in for Captain Ludafisk as derby manager for the day, so I made a few changes to today's courses. I love a good demolition derby, and enjoy a good smash-up as much as the next person. Who doesn't? But as a driving instructor, I can't quite condone such intentionally reckless driving on my watch. So, we're doing everything on foot. Think of it more as a rage room, if you will, but to up the stakes, there's sand dollars you can win as prizes.
Oh boy, sand dollars! I want some!
Oh, goody! Well then, which course would you like to do? Smashing, literally. Have fun!
Big one. I'm a record
Hello, dear. Oh, good. Smashing.
nifty. Smashing machine! All right, go me!
Derbies are so much better this way, right? Much less ghost damage.
Hey, Patrick.
Patrick?
I've got something only a best friend. Hey, buddy.
I'm on it. Let's go.
Thank you.
Patrick. Keep going. Good job, Patrick. Keep going. Patrick, keep going! Wow! Hey, buddy!
I'm on it!
Good job, Patrick. Keep going. Awesome job, Patrick. Keep going. awesome job, Patrick. Keep going.
Shiver me timbers!
Almost taste victory. Keep searching.
Start it up.
Want to check out the art show at PBU?
Ooh, let's eat on the Krabby Patio.
The Krabby Patio. Listen, I'm in a little bit of a jam here, lad, and I need some help. It's the lunch rush, you see, and a certain fry cook scallywag is off gallivanting with the jellies. Patrick, my boy, you're back. Want to whip up some monster patties for this hungry bunch? Out to the grill with you, then. Make me some money. Patrick? Let's make those customers happy. Serve up.
Hey, Hey, it's Patrick.
Whoa.
Keep track of your orders, Patrick. A monster patty. Customers happy. Serve up. Neato.
Jeez, Dusty sure goes up high.
A monster patty. Keep track of your orders, Patrick. See a SpongeBob's paycheck.
Wow. Thank you, SpongeBob's paycheck.
Mr. Squidward get to? Patiently enough, the money will come. Patrick, me up to the grip. Keep track of your orders, Patrick. Let's make those customers happy. Serve up. A monster patty. Keep track of your orders, Patrick.
I'm gonna roll on up to Derby Stadium.
Neato!
Excellent work. Make those customers happy. Serve up.
Oh, for me.
Coming, lad! Perfect! Blade it!
This is like the eighth jar of mayo I've seen today!
That's a monster patty!
Awesome!
Order up, keep it rolling.
me.
Sup?
Nifty.
Let's make those customers happy. Serve up. Shift.
Menu, Patrick, come here. I need a hand. Keep your head up and look alive out there, Patrick.
Awesome!
Got this in the bag, champ. Get moving, Patrick! Got this in the bag, champ. Keep your head up and look alive out there, Patrick.
Neato!
Perfect! Patrick, come in. You got this in the bag, champ. Get moving, Patrick! Keep your head up and look alive out there, Patrick. Patrick!
Yuck.
You got this in the bag, champ.
Ew.
Get moving, Patrick!
Whoa.
Keep your head up and look alive out there, Patrick.
What's up?
get moving, Patrick! Perfect!
I'm so hungry, I can eat a chum bucket.
Ah, Patrick! Quick, I need your help.
I saw a nematode the other day.
I want to compete in fried cook games next year.
Maybe I should do some spring cleaning.
Tartar sauce. Better out than in. Start it up!
Thank you.
tartar sauce.
I want to get my rage on at Derby Stadium.
Quit it. Is it nap time already? Yeah, sleepy time.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Huh, things are getting fuzzy. Nothing beats the perfect dream.
Trash bags laying around.
Patrick! Hey, Patrick! Over here!
Ready to defend the honor of the chum bucket in the fry cook game? Excellent. Yes! This will set me up for success.
Yay! I helped!
You sure did, pal. All right, Patrick, here we go. Let's go crush the Krusty Krab!
Huh?
It's a beautiful day here at Fast Food Coliseum! I'm a realistic fish head, and we're about to reveal this year's contenders for the gold medal! Representing the Krusty Krab and Mr. Krabs himself, it's fry cooking wunderkind, SpongeBob SquarePants!
I'm ready!
And representing the Chum Bucket and Plankton, it's Patrick Star!
Huh? What's happening?
Patrick, how could you? Up with the arch rival again!
Leave him out of this, Krabs. This is between you and me!
Gosh, Mr. Krabs, I don't want to compete against Patrick. He's my best friend.
You can still be best friends outside of this mess, SpongeBobby boy. And in here, he's public enemy number two. Get him!
You heard him, Patrick. Get him!
Get who? Do what?
And without further ado, let's get things underway with the lighting of the ceremonial fireworks by the Chum Bucket's very own Patrick Starr.
I still don't understand, but okay.
What's shaking?
Look at him go.
Yeah. Chum Bucket's fully got even more chum now, huh?
He nails it! We're ready, folks! Let the fry cook games begin!
That's what we're doing! I get it now.
On to the next event! This one sure looks like it's gonna be a doozy!
This is your chance, Patrick! Mop the floor with him!
That's not how a true fry cook would do it. Use my technique.
A solid showing! Put that money of yours where your mouth is, Krabs.
Oh, for me?
There's no way you can beat me.
But try your best.
Whoa.
He nails it! Can't buy that kind of entertainment, folks. And now, folks, another daring challenge. Buckle up. You got this in the bag, champ. That's how it's done, baby. Taste that, Krabs. Woo! Yeah!
Nifty.
You taste that, Krabs? Woo! Yeah! An incredible display! And our contestant for this event is Patrick Starr. Give him a round of applause, everyone! Get moving, Patrick! That's how it's done, baby! That's it, Patrick. Relish this. Yes, Patrick. Show them. Show them all! That's it, Patrick. Relish this. That's how you put on a show! And our winner is Patrick Starr and the Chum Bucket! What an unprecedented underdog story!
No! Me medal! Me money!
Ha! Victory is mine, Krabs! Let's move right along to celebrating Patrick as he makes his way to the stage.
Oh, I love stages. All right, go me!
nice day, huh?
Oh, a kelp dog sure sounds good right about now, huh?
Ahoy!
I'm a star! Oh, for me? Squeeze me! See you there.
Hello.